taken the lead in Phoenix from fourth on the grid, Senna wasn't having any of it. And the young Alesi wasn't having any of Senna. Next lap, the inevitable happened, but still Jean fought for every inch in what everyone acknowledged to be an inferior car. It finished second.